You know, I've read a lot of things. The metabolic basis of genetic disease, gynecology and obstetrics, a historical progressive look at the future of OBGYN. And of course, I had my residency in thoracic surgery. But what I'm really here to talk about tonight is diphtheria. Don't know much about it. It's a systemic parasite. Seems to come from water that is contaminated. But the thing about it is, this disease remains dormant so long, it might take 12 years to completely purge the body of the diphtheria.